Fantastic technique.
Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. And it's all about the time he allows himself by being patient, waiting for the ball to drop, and then volleying with such precision.